voice is almost pleading. The last attempt, and the cub's leg is freed.